As the minuteness of the parts formed a great hindrance to my speed, I resolved, therefore, to make the creature of a gigantic stature. Of course. That would simplify everything.
In other words, his veins, his feet, his hands, his organs would all have to be increased in size.
Exactly.
He would have an enormous schwanzstucker.
That goes without saying.
Oof.
He's going to be very popular.